Sightseeing comes in many varieties. By Segway, by bicycle, or even on skis. But no matter how you get around the city, the camera must be safely stowed away for further travel. Ideally packed in its own custom-made case. The Wetropa company in Western Germany specializes in customized packaging. At their location in the town of Mörfelden, 9 engineers design individualized foam packaging for clients in the automobile, electronics, medical, and measurement technology industries, as well as for craftsmen. The soft foam packaging serves many functions, protecting the product during the manufacturing process or during transport to customers. And it provides craftsmen with a secure way to carry their tools to work. Every product requires its own individual packaging solution. The problem is we don't know during development what the customer's exact needs are. So we send him what we develop and he sends it back with corrections. We make the corrections and it goes back and forth maybe 4 or 5 times until the product is ready for production. Wetropa has created an app to reduce the amount of work that goes into packaging development. With the help of the app, the companies themselves take part in the development of smaller packaging used by craftsmen, for example. First, the client photographs the tools to be packaged, like pliers and files. Next, the tools are measured. And with the help of a special program, the client then chooses the desired container, a hard shell backpack in this case. The shape of the foam insert is produced automatically. The customer chooses a color or a multicolor variation. Then the digitalized objects, the tools in this case, are placed in the foam insert. A minimum space of 8 millimeters is required between the tools. Finally, in go the recessed grips, and the packaging is complete. The app is intended for small-sized foam inserts. Due to the back and forth between client and manufacturer, the development process used to take several days. Now it's been reduced to just a few minutes. Then it's packed up and shipped to the customer. Wetropa quickly processes the customer's data before the order goes into production. The desired foam inserts are then welded together in the factory, and the given shapes cut out with a stream of water, or like here, with a milling machine. Normally, small orders are placed for app-based foam inserts. One advantage of digitalization is that the online construction data for several small orders can be easily bundled together into one single production process. That allows an efficient use of space on the foam blocks. Plus, no samples need to be sent to the customer for preview, and that saves additional material. Other German companies are using digitalization to save material as well. The J. Schmalz company produces, among other things, vacuum grippers for the mechanical engineering industry. The mid-sized family-owned firm located in southern Germany is a world market leader when it comes to vacuum clamping, lifting, and automation technology. At Schmalz, Industry 4.0 does not mean customers take part in the development process. Orders here are also still taken by phone. Theoretically, there are hundreds of thousands of ways to configure a vacuum gripper alone. How heavy is the workpiece to be lifted? Is the surface made of wet or dry wood, metal, or maybe even stone? After the construction class, valve technology, gripper length, and further parameters are chosen, the new gripper gets a special production key. The key contains all information relevant to the production process. One click, and the data enters production. A special machine cuts the gripper's sealing mat out of a piece of foam rubber measuring several millimeters in thickness and several square meters in size. The order determines exactly how much material is used. The exact dimensions and hole structure are chosen in advance. At the same time, technicians use the production key to create the necessary aluminum profile of the gripper. The corresponding length is sawed off a long profile. Then, the holes are milled to a specified size. Here again, the order determines exactly how much material is used for production. Technicians then mount the prefabricated parts to the gripper on a special 12-meter-long assembly line. During one-piece flow production, they assemble regularly used components, such as pressure gauges, vacuum ejectors, or balls for the ball valves on or inside the aluminum profile. The specially made sealing mat is also glued onto the gripper. After a function check, the gripper is ready for shipping. Industry 4.0 optimizes the production process at Schmalz. The production key ensures the prefabrication of only the components necessary for one-piece flow production. This just-in-time production enables a highly efficient use of resources. Warehouse storage is no longer needed. If the customer changes his order or a product line is discontinued, there's no excess inventory. That saves material as well as energy needed to produce the material. The parallel data and material flow enables Schmalz to expand production without increasing CO2 emissions. We're doubling our production here over the next 2 years. Digitalization and Industry 4.0 are allowing us to save resources and lower our CO2 emissions. No sooner has production ended, and the gripper is packed and shipped to the customer. The efficient production process saves the company some 200 kilograms of aluminum profile and some 2,600 kilograms of foam each year. Less warehouse space is also needed. In addition, digital networking speeds up production, and customers receive their products sooner. The foam inserts ordered by app also reach the customer quickly. Without the Foam Creator app, the development and production process would have taken 2 to 3 weeks. Now, the foam and case are delivered within days. Thanks to Foam Creator, we've won new customers among private consumers. We used to deal exclusively with businesses, but now we're seeing that consumers have great ideas on a smaller production scale. We want to achieve resource efficiency with Foam Creator, and we're aiming for a 25% reduction in material costs. The digital development process saves around a quarter of materials used in the production of smaller foam inserts. What's more, the optimized production process even makes it economical for the company to produce a single foam insert. And that attracts a whole new range of customers with highly individual demands, like photographers, for example, or recreationists out developing the latest trends. And that opens up new possibilities for just about everyone.